It seems to me that bitch isn't a word. It's a moment, an experience. Other swear words like shit, fuck, damn are reactionary and universal. But bitch can be used like a weapon, and it's personal.
I do still use the word bitch, though I use it a whole lot less than I used to. You know, language is pattern, and if you have learned the pattern of bitch being used as a slur against women, it takes a lot of conscious effort to unlearn that pattern, even if you're a recipient of that slur.
Instead of using the word bitch, I'd rather refer to women as queens. But I do recognize that bitch hits different. If you on a plane and people start fighting, you gotta be like, bitch, they was fighting. You can't be like, queen, they was fighting. It just, it doesn't go, you know what I'm saying? You gotta show some discernment.
If I ever have a daughter someday, I would much rather her identify as a bitch than a nice girl. I mean, I guess the ultimate goal is for her to be a nice bitch.
On my group thread with like 11 gay men, 7 of which hate me and 3 of which are close friends, will I continue to use the word? Yeah, probably.
The word bitch has gone on a journey from meaning a female dog to then like a slutty woman and now to a great woman like myself. I like it, it's gone on a journey. It's really, it's grown, it's growth. You know what that is? That's growth. Good for you, bitch. You started off as a dog and now look at you, you're Cardi B. Good for you.